Hello and welcome to the Benson and Bailey Show. I'm Benson.
I'm Bailey.
Bailey, I've been talking about the mystery treat game for so long. You have no idea what it is. You can sort of hear the audio.
I hear the audio. I don't know what the video is.
You don't know what it is. So, you have driven through shitty Arizona in bikes.
Yes.
You've been on a very scary space station.
Yes.
You've been on another very scary space station.
Yes.
And you're currently going through rural Spain.
Yes.
So, I thought I'd give you a treat, and I've been sitting on this for quite a while. Do you have any guesses?
Somehow I recognise the intro music, but I don't know if I've actually played it.
Bailey,
now I have to work my TV
allow system. Me to introduce you the game you will be playing for Wednesdays.
Once my TV starts. Jackie Chan Adventures! Encore! That's why I recognise it.
Yes.
Oh man, Jackie Chan Adventures. Talismans! I wanted to get the talismans that you could get in magazines and just have like a collection box.
This is being recorded on the PS2 Slim with a level hike converter. It is. I've got this set to 60Hz because it makes the screen fit. Although the footage might be a tad blurry, we'll find out. But not too blurry, as we can see on the TV.
Indeed.
I've done all the audio checks at my house, because this is my PlayStation. You can save over that. That's just been me testing things.
Cool.
Ooh.
I'm sure you want to overwrite. Yes! Stuff with new data! And then we know there's only the one save.
Oh dear, I don't know how I've managed to keep this a secret for so long.
And Jackie Chan Adventures was so cool.
One of eight demon sorcerers. Who terrorize the ancient world, each with his or her own magic derived from fire. Sky.
Moon. Brings back memories.
Thunder. Earth. Mountain.
It looks pretty good as well.
Wind. And water. One by one, the demons were defeated by the eight immortals. Legendary heroes of ancient China. The immortals used powerful chi spells to
banish
the demons to another realm.
One more thing!
Used the Panku box to
Panku box.
Each demon behind its own portal. The only thing which could locate and unlock those portals is a Panku box itself.
I didn't remember this bit about the series.
No, I didn't.
Oh yeah, this is what I remember. If you're wondering what this game's based on, there was an animated TV series that ran for a few seasons. Jackie Chan Adventures. We both watched it when we were younger. And if you're new to the... Well, if you're not new to the channel, but if you wonder why every now and then Bailey will just suddenly go, Jackie!
Or Uncle!
Then this is why, pretty much.
You chose that because I did this.
More or less. There's Jade. There's Jackie. Haku!
Haku!
Man, Jackie Chan's awesome.
Jackie Chan's getting old now. I don't like that. You're one of those people I don't like the fact he's getting old.
Him, David Attenborough, and David Jason.
Yes.
The Holy Trinity. Well, David Jason's more childhood hero, but that's regardless. You'll love the first proper line in the game coming up. Just fits you to a T.
Jackie, fetch Uncle cup of tea. Uncle's throat very dry.
Right away, Uncle.
Jackie.
One more thing.
Yes, Uncle?
Get Uncle a mung bing sandwich.
Do you remember mung bing sandwiches?
No.
One more thing.
No. Yes, Uncle.
Hurry up. When you've done that, you're off to Mexico.
Mexico? Why am I off to Mexico?
If you don't go to Mexico, how else are you going to visit Mexican temple to look for ancient artifacts?
He's got a good
you
point.
You must explore the temple and bring back to the shop anything Uncle might find interesting.
But Uncle...
Don't dilly-dally! Uncle's throat very dry!
Oh yeah, he's still gonna make the cup of tea.
Which temple am I to visit? Mexico is a very big place.
I have a map for you. take this and head for the area marked Mexican Temple
here. Wow, that's made well, isn't it?
Come on, Jackie, let's go!
Whoa, Jade, where do you think you're going?
With you to Mexico, of course.
I don't think...
I don't know if this is the original voice actors or not. It sounds like it is.
Young girl. It's probably booby-trapped or cursed or both.
And that's if you make it inside. Temple is said to be guarded by deadly mystical warriors.
Ooh. I bet that's not in the brochure.
Oh, Jackie.
But he didn't make the tea!
He might have done off-screen!
True. Ah, Mexico.
Now, I'll be honest with you, Bailey. This is as far I've got into the game.
You just wanted to make sure it worked.
Yep.
Looks like I found the right place. Now,
I resisted playing it to myself so I could watch you play it,
inside.
Which is a very weird thing to say if it wasn't the business we were doing.
Yeah.
Auto-saving! Phone symbol! Do not turn off when phone symbol.
Basically, press start menu to receive objectives. When you receive a new objective, mobile phone flashes.
X, Jackie jump!
Cool, that's a lumpy jump.
It's Jackie Chan. Start to view your objectives. What are your objectives? Travel to Mexico and obtain...
important artifacts. Find a way to the top of the temple and then get inside.
It doesn't say make tea. Should have make tea crossed out.
Make tea! Mung bean sandwich! Right.
By the way, just to get out of the way now, we probably apologise for the accents we might end up doing.
Might.
See, I haven't seen this. I'd never walk that far. It's the Shadow Clan. Or the Foot Clan? I don't remember.
Foot Clan was Ninja Turtles, I think. It's probably Shadow Clan.
Jackie punch, kick! Hype!
Jackie,
get hype!
Hello. What the?
It's a machine gun kick! Zoom in!
Ooh!
Wow.
Now I'm just gonna guess I climb up here.
Nice. I like the cell shading in this.
I do as well.
It's obviously like an adaptation of a cartoon, but normally they won't always go for what's graphically similar. But this looks very... even looks... look at the trees!
It does.
They've got the ink running off the side of the trees. Or not, sometimes.
Oh, helicopter kick.
I did actually have the instruction booklet, but it's in the PS2 case over there.
Whoop, hello. Did that in
right. Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen, for how committed I was to keep this game a secret, I have the case with me, but I've taken, like, the cover off of it.
Hold on,
what's
the
matter?
I react to that. What? Shite, hold
on. It does feel a bit weird sometimes. It's because it's a PS2 controller and not an Xbox. That's why it feels awkward.
No, it's alright, I needed to invert one of the directions.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Make Jackie pick up objects. Make him throw objects.
I guess I have to do something about this wall over here. Did that not invert the right one then? What?
I love how... it's just got the stuff
It's just got stuff.
Don't know what this stuff is.
Things and stuff and stuff and things.
Is that the stuff or is that the things?
I think that might be stuff. This is things.
No, that's still stuff.
Ah. He smiles in the corner of the screen when you
do
things.
He does. He looks happy. Happy Jackie.
I feel like I should be able to climb that.
Unlike other Jackies we know, he can run.
Oh, I got a card.
Yes, you have. Don't know what that means.
That's all right.
I know this is PlayStation, but these... just the detail... the graphics. I mean, it's not great graphics, but it's faithful to the cartoon design.
Do I have to jump across these?
I think you've got to keep going up. Was it maybe the vines?
I tried the vines, but I'll try again. Leaves on the vine. That's a different game entirely that I won't make you play.
It seems very conspicuous.
Oh! I shouldn't be jumping at it, basically.
You've got to slam your face into it.
Yep. Dating advice. Slam your face into it. Women
That's liked. How you and Zoe got together. The Shadow Clan!
Eat! Shit! Oh, I'm eating shit!
Oh, there's some things!
There is things and stuff. And
more things there. Nice uppercuts. Oh.
Now let's see. Ooh, hang on. Do I go this way or this way? Let's go this way.
If you need an objective marker so you know which way is the wrong way. Can you make that jump?
Let's find out. Yeah! Nope.
No.
Hello? Pot's back.
That might be... oh, yeah, it is. Ooh. That's health.
It is health. So pots are health.
Well, red is health.
Red is health. Green is...
stuff is health.
So now I have to press O, but before I was just pressing X and jumping at the wall. Hold on. Ready? X.
It's archaic controls.
Can I? There we go.
Can climb up that specific. You right. Go for another jump. Did you take fall damage?
No. No.
Can you double jump at all?
No.
No, must have to get there from a different way. Or we weren't paying attention to a tutorial.
Which is also a problem.
I don't know.
Junk! I'll tell you what, I'll just get this plate for now.
I'll tell you what, you fill while I go get the book.
The book? What's in there? Nothing.
He's just
trying to crouching target hidden dragon his way across the room. Oh!
Oh, shit!
You've unplugged the controller!
Oops!
Have you?
Yes. I have.
Oh, you really have.
Have I unplugged anything else?
I hope not, but it looks like it's still recording. You're moving the thing around with a disc in it!
I've turned it round.
He kicked the cable out so hard he's turned it round.
Wow. Is that still recording?
Now the controller's not working. Put it back
in
his pool.
Yeah. Player 2.
You've put it in player 2, man. Honestly, where's your dignity?
Ready, player 1.
Not a bad film, to be fair.
Fucking get in me. Probably didn't pick it up. I could get away with that one.
No, I saw the bar move.
God damn it! Right. Where have you gone?
It's still inverted! I'm not really that far, to be fair.
Okay.
I think I have to go down here now. Right. Well, no, that's not the way I wanted to go!
No fall damage?
No fall damage. Oh, and I'm going to do that again.
What's green? Is that like focus or something?
Focus or power or some stuff.
All I wanted to do was see when this came out.
A while ago. I still lived in Leicester when this was a TV series. I have not lived in Leicester for 18 years.
You were a young individual.
When I was a young warthog. Apparently I did not invert the camera, I thought I did. Gonna take some getting used to.
It says all rights reserved 2004.
Wow.
You are looking at history.
I'm looking at a 19-year-old game.
Right, so you weren't meant to jump this way?
No. Ooh, come on.
I'll tell you what, I was looking to see if he did it. Oh, hello.
It's down here, but I just...
I see.
Ah! Ah! Ninjas!
Hit them with some moves. Axa!
Axa! I can't, because it's a...
What was... It's square and triangle, isn't it?
Yeah.
Shapes.
Shapes and colours.
Smoke in the distance.
Great. Damn it!
What are you damning in?
I'm trying to work out what the X and Ooh. Y... I can't remember which one's X and which one's Y as far as...
Oh, yeah.
Because I inverted one, hoping it would do it. So I guess, logically, if I invert the other one...
Can you invert the buttons?
That didn't save. Inverted.
Exit. Confirm.
I pressed exit last time.
Exit. Options are changed. Would you like to save?
Yes.
Ah, technical stuff.
Yes, I would like to. Just save it anyway.
That's quite a quick save.
That is. All right. Yep. Thank you very much. There we go.
The confirmation was longer than the saving.
I'm confused now. That's still not.
What do you want?
What do you want from me? Wow.
Nice. Ah.
Prince of Persia, the game. The game? Yeah, because of course they did a movie, didn't they? So. I'll deal with it for now, and next time we play it, I'll have to muck around with the settings. Right. Anything here? Pot.
Pot? Throw it over the side. Oh no, don't, because then you won't get anything.
True.
Ah, hit that wall.
Hit it real good.
Oh, what's that?
I have to move this.
That's gamer instincts right there. Didn't even see the tutorial. It looked like you could press the triangle to do something. You're going to crush yourself! I thought you were then.
I'm trying to... Jackie, you're not going the way I want you to.
Can you move the camera at all?
I'm trying.
Also, I am so used to screaming Jackie. I thought you were talking about Jackie Estacado.
Jackie!
Which, if you don't get the reference, look up Benson Bailey Play the Darkness.
Another game that we've played and then gone, will it end? Trees.
That also featured the Jackie.
Yep.
Which we scream, run, Jackie, at.
Run, Jackie!
Because he couldn't. Can Jackie run in Darkness 2? We'll find out at some point.
That's... Woo! Yeah, camera!
What?
Pot.
Health and green.
I haven't seen this much pots in Snoop Dogg.
Really hugging close to that wall there. What a lovely view of trees.
Yep. Oh, I guess I have to climb
down. Mexico. Wow, you can see the end of the world box. I mean, it's PST. That's
I was gonna
a
say.
Bit harsh, but... Oh, fuck it, it's content.
Woo! Apparently you can wall jump.
Of course you can. He's Jackie Chan.
Jackie Chan in the man.
The Chan clan. The man with a plan.
Right, so you can move that block there.
Can you? It looks like it's got statues on it. Is it too heavy?
Oh, maybe you...
Ah, it's in a fixed area.
Ah.
Basic... We are basic gamers.
Basic gamers.
And this is a game for the PS2, which means it's automatically for children.
I opened the door. Which means I have to look around the edges.
You do. We haven't done that yet.
Ah, inverted controls.
Well, uninvert them then.
Okay, I'm gonna have to... Well, there's a go. Pop. I know my stuff's full, so I mean... Do the other side... I'm gonna have to...
They might have cards in.
They might have cards in. Apologies for yet again being in the options.
It's fine, we are the people that do the options on screen, guys. Is that the one you needed to invert?
Well, that's what it is. I got it the wrong way around last time. Did I just press...
Exit.
And then exit. Yep.
I think you have a first person view as well. I think it's one of the shoulder
buttons. I'm going to assume L1 or R1. That's what it used to be.
L2 or R2?
Shall we find out? Right, take your options, people. L1. L2.
Reset.
R1. R2.
Oh. R2!
R2!
D2! Oh, ooh! Ooh!
Okay, that now turns like I expected it to do.
So if it looks a bit choppy at times, that's the converter. Mayan temple interior.
It's making it pounds to dollars. No, it's extreme.
Pounds to pesetas. Because we're in Mexico. Pesetas. Oh, cool guy Jackie.
Jackie!
This ancient temple. Oh god, that was quite good actually. This ancient temple.
This ancient temple was around at the...
It has feet on the... No, okay, it's gone. It's
I
gone
know
what
that
I
means I have
it.
To do. Ready? Hey! Gamer instinct.
Whee! We are the good... Is there anything else in the room?
Oh, no.
There's a vine. You can climb back up. Worryingly, there's a bone.
There's a bone, cobwebs, and a Mexican!
Are you sure that's a Mexican?
Hi, nice to meet you.
I'm not commenting.
Hi. Nice to meet you, too. I take it from your outfit that you'd like to fish?
That's not what I took from his outfit at all.
That is correct. Very astute of you.
Really I'm an
adventurer much like yourself, I travel the world looking for the best locations to run my fishing business. It's really popular. What? You should visit my shop and try it,
They could have just had this as text.
I guess I could try it sometime.
It's good they don't, otherwise we'd have to voice it and we would sound racist.
Good. Sadly, I haven't found anywhere suitable for my business here. Only the best places qualify.
You're inside a temple.
I see.
Jack's
I
like,
tell
yeah.
you what, fellow traveler. I love adventure stories, but I'm terribly forgetful. I always need to write everything down in my little red book. How
think
about
you can
I make
X
a note of you in my journal? Would you like that?
Save game. He's the game save
let me
man.
Just get it all down. It won't take long.
Is his outfit going to look different at each place we go to? If we go to other places, I don't know.
It would be interesting if it does.
Also, I have no idea how long this game is going
to
be.
This tells me I have zero talismans. I want to change this.
Will they give you like extra power ups or something? I don't know.
Bloody hopes.
I have no idea. This is as new to me as it is to you, unless you've already played it.
Nope.
Next time on the Benson and Bailey Show.
Chickens don't really fly.